All right. Joy and I found these at Walmart. Tri-tip beef steak burgers. Could use those on a propane grill. Put cheddar cheese on it. Put spike on it. Got a cold one. I know I had a Blackstone griddle and a Weber kettle, but Joy and I worked our asses off today standing our fence. So we're too tired to even deal with anything else other than a propane grill. Anyways, it'll be good. I'll be back. Just fire this thing up. Got my 49ers spatula, spatula. Got a cold one. Cheers, everybody. Man, it's 96 degrees out here. Way too hot. That's why I just want to use this. Get it done and get inside. There we go. Got spike on him. Spike rules. There we go. I know I told you people before I'm not good with hamburgers. I can do a tri-tip, steaks. I never had much luck with hamburgers. So we'll see how this goes. I'll be back. Let's have a look. Right on. All right, I had to move around. If one side cooks quicker than the other side, that's the main reason I like propane grills. But I'll make it work. Cheers, everybody. Time to put the cheese on. I'll be back. Alright, there's the cheese. Close the lid. Cheers, everybody. All right, done deal. Okay, folks, there you have it. Man, look at all that cheese. Spike rules. If you can find it, get it. Actually, Joy and I are having a hard time finding that now. Anyways, there you go. Cheers, everybody. Okay, we don't have hamburger buns today, so I put on a sourdough. Sourdough rules. And that's the name of the mascot for the 49ers, Sourdough Sam.
Above us, we are but a kingdom of friends. Death and menace surrounds us. Humanity's now.